हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ टुडे लेट्स गो ऑन टू थर्ड क्वेश्चन एक्सरसाइज 1.1। एट श्रीनगर टेम्परेचर वॉज -5 डिग्री सेल्सियस ऑन मंडे एंड देन इट ड्रॉप बाय 2 डिग्री सेल्सियस ऑन ट्यूजडे। व्हाट वॉज द टेम्परेचर ऑफ श्रीनगर ऑन ट्यूजडे? ऑन वेनसडे इट रोज बाय 4 डिग्री सेल्सियस। What was the temperature of this day? So first, Srinagar's temperature was -5 degrees Celsius. Then it dropped by 2 degrees. That is, the temperature is decreased by 2 degrees Celsius. So you can find here -5, then dropped by 2 degrees. So 1, 2. So Srinagar's temperature is -7 degrees Celsius on Tuesday. So the answer is -7 degrees Celsius. Then on Wednesday it rose by 4 degrees. So -7 plus 4, that is increasing. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here it is -3. So Srinagar's temperature on Wednesday is -3 degrees Celsius. I think this question is very simple. You can try it. If you have any doubt, you can ask in the comment box. Let's move on to fourth question. A plane is flying at the height of 5000 meter above the sea level. At a particular point, it is exactly above a submarine floating 1200 meter below the sea level. What is the vertical distance between them? Here you can see this picture. The plane is flying 5000 meter above sea level and the submarine is floating 1200 meter below the sea level. So we have to find this total vertical distance. So how to write the answer? Here I have written the question. Now first, distance of the plane above the sea level equal to 5000 meter. Now distance of submarine below the sea level equal to 1200 meters. Now vertical distance, we have to find total vertical distance between them. Distance between plane and submarine is equal to 5000 plus 1200, that is equal to 6200 meter. This is the answer. So please like and share this video and subscribe Easy Maths for new videos.